My favorite part about Graeme's game is when he picks guys up and throws them on the ground.
And knocked out of the turf by Graeme Hossack. Graeme Hossack with a huge individual effort, and Big Hoss buries it.
That's a man picking up another man and throwing him on the ground.
Graeme Hossack is physical, aggressive, and hostile when he puts on his helmet. But the defender is billed as a man of few words whose mean streak is about as deep as the turf he plays on. He's someone who has a much more zen approach to the game than you may think.
I sit in the locker room and just visualize a few key points I want to focus on during that game. And getting that first loose ball or forcing a guy where we want him to go during that game. And it's just a couple simple things, get my mind right, and then I go out there and play.
Generally sporting a quiet disposition, Hossack has found his voice on the floor and is playing with a higher level of surety than we've ever seen.
Just being able to make decisions a little bit quicker, trusting guys behind me, we're communicating well, it's allowing me to relax and just play.
Probably won't say it because he doesn't say very much, but he's more vocal in our room, which is real good. Because again, he's smart, his lacrosse IQ is tremendous.
The way he can read where the ball's going to go and who's going to get it at what time and when to pressure here and when to pressure there, he's just a complete package.
Hossack has earned his way into the Defensive Player of the Year conversation, something he credits to his teammates and the Nighthawks defensive unit.
Trust the guys around me so I can do stuff I do, and I know Vino's going to make saves when stuff doesn't quite work out right.
Soupy, Sid, Billy, they also help his game a lot where he can extend a little bit more and use his speed and his strength. So the group that's around him makes him better.
And that one is picked out of the air. Here comes Hossack. Hossack on a breakaway. In on goal, shooting, scores! Holy Hossack!
I've been fortunate enough to watch closely with the last few defenders of the years. He's better.
For NLL Productions, I'm Ashley Docking.